So, welcome back to Metroid Dread. I couldn't really sleep, so I kind of decided to play a little bit more of this. I actually had to go clear out like 100 gigabytes on one of my hard drives. So let's go ahead and jump in. And I kind of realized something, which I feel incredibly stupid about now. Adam, or Mr. Computer Dude, or whatever I've been calling him, he's been calling the robots Emmys, not EMMIs. And I don't know why my brain didn't quite pick up on that. It was like I was reading it instead of hearing it. So, yeah, I feel really kind of stupid now. But you know what? That's kind of the fun part about playing games for the first time, is you get things wrong. You don't hear things right. You have no idea where to go. I'm actually still kind of debating if I want to go back and grab some items, to be honest. Because we can get through a lot of these little things now. And for some reason, it kind of feels like we might be at like a halfway point. I don't remember where it says it. Yeah, there's 3 out of 7 Emmys remaining, so we're maybe a little bit over halfway. But I think that very first one was a bit more of a tutorial area than anything, so I'm not really sure if I want to count that one, which would basically put us exactly halfway through the game. So, I don't know. So I'm really not sure what to think about this. I have some really weird ideas and theories, but I really don't want to say anything just in case they end up being right. I'd much rather kind of not think about it, I guess, and just kind of, I don't know, enjoy the game in the moment. Usually when I kind of try and start guessing what's going on is usually when I'm really bored of a game. Or not even a game, but like movies, TV shows, whatever it is. So, I don't know, I kind of just want to, I guess, explore and just see what happens. So, wow. This is beautiful. This is not what I was expecting at all. That's really cool. Okay, let's go ahead and move on before I really get lost in this moment. Ooh, do we go down? Oh, wait. Can we go down? I mean, I guess we can, but yeah, there's not really anything here. All right, let's go ahead and get out of here. And let's see what comes up next. Well, yeah, one of the really exciting things with this is I feel like I'm starting to be able to kind of just, I guess, fly around the environment with just what we have. Oops. I say as I immediately get my ass kicked. Okay, there we go. Wait, no, no. Oh, you're actually dodging me. That's kind of cool. Okay, well, this is a new enemy. But I actually really like a lot of these abilities. They're different, and they kind of just change up the gameplay in a bunch of really cool ways. Actually, do I want to go that way? Hey, you know what? Let's go this way a little bit farther. Oh, God, no. Did we just activate something? Oh, yeah, we did. All right. Wait, do we have to fight this guy the same way? Oh, my God. I need to find a really big, okay. Oh, no. I'm cornered. Oh God, I keep wanting to use the dash button as oh God, yeah, we can't run that way. Oh God. But I keep wanting to use the instead of the sprint button, I keep wanting to use the grapple beam button. Alright. I'm not really seeing him do anything different, but I also don't see a spot that we can really get up to speed at. Unless this game is really just trying to kinda test the skill, I guess. Which, it could be one of those bosses. I'd actually be perfectly fine if it was. Because, like I was just saying, I really want to get to the point where I can just kind of fly around the environment, not really think about what I'm doing, but just kind of react to it. The idea of kind of getting better at something is really kind of exciting. Although, I do want to see real quick what's down here before I skip that over. Okay, so doesn't look like there's really anything. So let's just go ahead and deal with these guys. Also, I should have seen if they actually had, like, a thing so I could, like, counter them. But, let's see if we can get down here at all. I think this might just be a dead end. Yeah, okay. I recognize the game kind of, pointing me in a direction and saying, go that way. So let's go ahead and do that. Oh, wait, that's it? Alright, well, I was kind of expecting him to, take a lot more, hits than that. I guess I just missed him a bunch of times before. Alright, so he's gonna be right up here. No, wait, does the game tell me where I died last? Oh, no, 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 it's just one of those symbols. Okay. I was gonna say, if the game's doing that, that's, actually kind of awesome. Wait a minute, I wonder if that flower does anything. I'm actually curious if I just have to do tons of damage to him. Because that could very easily be the case. And it could just happen that, the last time I was fighting one of these guys, I kind of just, I guess got really lucky with oh wait, I might have to shoot them in the back. Oh god, I was hitting the grapple beam instead of the missiles. Alright. No, 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 no. Don't do that. Come on. Charge in, my dude. Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh god, I'm doing it again. Ooh. Ooh, okay. We're fine. We're absolutely fine. Come on. Take a shot. I dare ya. Haha. There we go. Oh, nope. Okay, this is actually a lot of fun now. Like I said, one of my favorite things in games is boss fights. Because you just take a little bit learning how to kind of dodge them, how to not take damage, where you can actually find those openings, and then you can get your ass kicked like I'm about to get. Okay, we're fine. We're fine. occasionally you have some close calls, but hey, that's how learning works. Okay. Oops, wait. I was a fool. I got a little too ahead of myself. Let the panic set in. And then we died. Because remember, panicking gets you killed. Alright, let's go ahead and try this again. Because I'm pretty certain I've got this. Nope. alright. We did a couple test runs. Let's do this for real now. This is... Oh, he got me. Alright. Come on, do it again. I dare you. Oh god, he did it again. Okay, we're fine. Oh god. That's dodgeable. Or not dodgeable, counterable. Alright, come on, buddy. Ooh, okay. So there's kind of a sweet spot with that one. If we don't get it exact, he's gonna destroy me. Don't think so. Oh, that was the right one. There we go. Alright. I got it once. Now I just need to do it again. And again. And again. And not get hit by those. That's the single most important part of this. Okay. Ooh. You know, just out of curiosity, what happens if I go here invisible? Oh, he doesn't care. It's as simple as that. Okay. There we go. All right, missile time. Oh, okay, we're done. And I forgot to jump. There we go. Wow, that actually wasn't that bad. I think I actually had him really close a couple times. I just needed a couple extra shots on it. Alright, I kind of just stopped my timer for that though because it did take a while. So let's go ahead and start that back up and let's just go ahead and keep exploring. God, this area is beautiful though. And again, I just really want to reinforce the sound design in this game is really good. Also, those kind of look like little eyes. Like those little whatever those things that go, the laser's kind of going through. Yeah. For some reason, I was kind of expecting that to be something. All right, I don't think we're getting... Oh, whoa, what? I didn't even see those disappear. I was actually kind of in the process of deciding to jump up here. I'm also a little curious if we're going to get the wave beam. Because they seem to be throwing more enemies kind of like this at us, and not quite enough to make it necessary. But usually when the game kind of starts doing stuff like that, it usually means that something like that's coming. Okay, so I can actually shoot things off screen. I wonder how far off screen. Also, again, gotta take bets. What color is this robot gonna be? This area is green. And we've already had a purple, a yellow. Or wait, no. A purple, a green, a yellow, a... I don't remember what the one over here was. I'm gonna guess orange. Because I don't know why. But I guess we'll find out soon enough. Alright. Where's he gonna be? Also, God, I love these areas. There's such a thrill about them. And oh, Cyan. Yeah, I see you there. Oh, what's he doing? Is he messing with me? Or am I meant to look at him that way? I'm not looking at what's coming the other way. Oh, God. You know what would be the worst part? Is if he didn't do anything. He just sat there and did nothing exactly the way he did. Oh, I did that way too soon. Well, you know what? Doesn't really matter too much. That is actually horrifying. I don't know what it's going to do. I mean, I guess it did say that the other Chozo dude kind of disabled them. But I doubt that's going to last for very long. I highly doubt that's going to last for very long.
Uploading data.
Samus, you are approaching the surface. This area, Gabarin, appears to be an underground forest. The Emmy have been deactivated, but Ravenbeat still desires the Metroid DNA within you. I have reviewed the video log of your encounter after your arrival. You were no match for him then. You are no match for him now. It is true that you have recovered many of your combat abilities. However, my analysis suggests that you would not be a worthy adversary for him, not even at full power.
Are you doubting Samus? Because I feel like that's not going to go very well. Just, you know, a little bit of a heads up.
One thing still eludes me. Why did Ravenbeat spare you during that encounter? Something must have motivated him.
I was actually thinking about that a little bit. God, again, that power stance that she has. It's kind of powerful. All right, now where do we go? Actually, where can we go? I don't really think we have much of a choice, so onward, I guess. Hey, another one of these guys. Wait, this one's on fire? All right, I don't think we can do anything to them, so I'm not really going to worry about it. Wait a minute. What is that? Can we... Oh! Wait, what? Oh. Alright, well, we're not going back that way then. So... Let's keep going down, I guess. Oh, this doesn't seem too bad. We can just deal with these guys one at a time. For some reason, I thought this guy was going to hop up there at me. All right, buddy. Now, obviously, we got to go down here, right? Okay, maybe we don't obviously have to go down there. No? All right, maybe this way. What are you? Are you an enemy? I don't think he's an O. He might be an enemy. Oh, God, hi. You guys scared me. All right, you guys go do your own things, please. Nope. All right, well, your funeral, not mine. Oh, God, I'm kind of afraid what this thing is. And the angles play on it, like, really weird, too. You know, I guess I could have probably just killed it or checked out the door over there while I was over there. Eh, oh well. Ooh, wait, where does this lead? This leads back down to purple? You know, we can do that in just a moment. I do want to go check the other way, though. I feel like there might have been an item or something over there. All right, let's just try and get past this guy before he does his thing. Ooh! I don't know what that is. Actually, like, I'm not even sure if it's, like, I'm sure it's, like, super deadly or something. But, who knows. We will figure out eventually when I make some really dumb mistake. Oh! Hi! What are you? Actually, he kind of looks like, those other beetle things in a weird way. Oh, wait, I can, do one of these. There we go. I didn't even notice the, I am really distracted by this background. It is beautiful. I keep just, like, looking back at, like, the waterfalls and... Oh, it looks so good. Like, almost a little too good. Like, I want to go explore it and look around it. Like, if only this, you know, had a little bit of, like, I guess, like, a 2.5D platformer aspect to it. Even if it was just for looking around. That would be so cool. There's totally something back there. Or maybe not. All right, well, let's go ahead and get out of here then. Ah, grapple beam then. All right, Mr. Whale dude, I'm just gonna go ahead and go this way. Don't mind me. And I guess we're going back down to purple. I am a little curious though if the guy who shut down the robots, I'm a little curious if, what if he was the bad guy? Or ends up being the bad guy, or at least not trustworthy. And is just kind of, you know, steering me into a bit of his trap. Like, what if that other Chozo warrior is, you know, just a warrior who's trying to hunt, maybe hunt him down, and maybe everything he said was his plan? Then again, he was gunned down. So, that probably wouldn't be, a thing, now that I think about it. I kind of forgot the fact that he's dead. So, I guess we're... How do I get out of here? Oh. Always shoot the walls. Which means we're just gonna... Okay, that was it then. We can't go in cold rooms, can we? I don't think we can. No, no, we cannot. Although, there's some missiles right there. There we go. Nice. Was it worth it? Actually, I didn't take nearly as much damage as I thought I was going to. Okay, buddy, if you're not gonna attack me, I'm gonna attack you. Alright, now let's see what's up there. Okay, full energy, awesome. Anything? I've really yet to figure out what, like, suspicious-looking blocks look like in this game. Is there a way through that? I mean, there was this thing. Oops. Whatever this was, I don't think that's the way we're supposed to go. Although we really don't take all that much damage from it. I might... where was the last time I saved? Was it before or after I killed that dude? That's the important question. It was... Let's see, we came in here, we looped around, this is where the fight was. Okay, we did save over here. And I don't really think I did all that much over here. Is there anything that looks a little weird over here? Okay, so we have to fall down that. I'm thinking maybe we have to go down and around in order to get there? which makes me incredibly nervous, but, let's go ahead and maybe take a look. Oh, God. Okay, hang on. Oh, wait, this is the other side of this. I know exactly where we are, although we're not going around that way. Actually, we've been in this room before. It just wasn't cold then. Oh, God. Although, I might have to be a whole lot quicker than that. Oh, wait. Could we have shine sparks anywhere? I don't think so, but I also wasn't really paying attention. Although, if I'm a little bit smarter about that, I can easily get up there. Actually, I bet you that's why they were giving me full health. It's just like a little bit of a hint. Oh, did that way too soon. But you know what? How about I just go on the offensive here? Or maybe I don't. Wow, I'm really sucking with the timing suddenly. That's the weird thing, is it seems like every enemy has slightly different timing, which I'm perfectly fine with. It's just kind of getting used to it, I guess. Because sometimes enemies attack real quick and you don't have a lot of notice. Other times, they kind of move a lot faster. So, yeah, it just kind of takes a lot of patience. Okay, let's go ahead and go back here, grab this, and now that I'm... And now that I actually know that I'm going down and around, I shouldn't waste quite as much time. Is there... I'm sure there's some way to get up there. I mean, aside from, like, the space jump or something. But I guess we'll probably find out as we go. Okay, let's get the hell out of here. Because... Okay, we're good, we're good. So... If we're back in here... Oh, hey, I actually have a little marker for... Oh, right, it's that item. All right, well, maybe we don't go grab that one. I mean, where else can I go? I don't have whatever the green thing is. I can go back to red. Oh, there's a lot of stuff I haven't done over here, and I think it's almost all... Oh yeah, I forgot. I actually marked the stuff in this. So you know what? Maybe it's a good thing that I didn't go explore these because it looks like we're going back anyway. That should be pretty simple then. So let's just go ahead and I forgot entirely what I said, but we're going this way. So we're fine. Oh my God, you can shoot through doors? Excuse me. What? That is awesome. That is, like, really cool. I mean, it actually kind of changes, like, how you... I mean, look at doors entirely. And, I don't know, there's something really cool about that. I'm not gonna kill him. I'm just gonna punch him. And then, you know, let him think about what he's done. Hey there. So, this is future me editing this. As you may be able to tell, past me is a little lost right now, and he might have... maybe spent the next few hours running in circles around the known map, just trying to figure out where to go. Which means I'm cutting this one a little bit short. So until next time, be excellent to each other, and rock on!